second. Swing and a drive by Albies on the first pitch. That ball is launched out of here. Swing and a drive. First pitch. No, he has done it again.
And a little looper is going to be caught by Ozzie. Acuña's coming on. He makes a diving grab. First pitch swing and a fly ball sky deep right center field. Almora going back. He's at the Ivy. It's gone. Swing and a drive. That's going to be long. Swing and a high fly ball, deep left, it's a grand slam. Swing and a high towering fly ball, that is chopped house foul. Smoke deep right field, Acuña, they made it there. Swing and a high fly ball, belted right field, it's a grand slam. And he unloads, Braves get a long homer from Acuña. Still coming, dived, and again. Swing and a drive down the right field line. If he kept it fair, it's long gone. He did. He's going to drive one. This is unbelievable. Fire homers in the air. Swing and a fly ball. Wow. Straight away center. It's up high. It is gone.
We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as a fire rages.
Swing and a shot hammer toward left field. Will it stay high enough? It will. First pitch swing is hit a mile high toward left. Schwarber going back. One pitch, 1-0 Atlanta. He almost hit it out of the ballpark. Swing and a drive deep left field. At the track, at the wall, it's gone. Acuña's tied it up. Swing and a high fly ball. That's belted left center field. That ball is deep. That ball is gone. It's 1-0. Swing and a drive. Acuña has tied the game.
First, and Albies sends one in the air deep to right field, and this one's going to play. This one is going to be gone! Ozzie Albies!
Oh! Ronald Acuña Jr. got 100% of that pitch.